Hello there. In this video, I'm going to talk about accessing the arguments of a program in Go. So right away, let me show you an example. Open terminal. Test.go. Let's write a small program. Catch main as usual. Okay. So, how do we access those arguments? What you need to know is that you can access it with this package, the OS package, and writing this way. It happens to be a slice of string. So here we go. Let me store them here, arguments. And there you go. So let's check it. If I need to know the number of arguments, I'm going to use the length of those arguments. So or number of arguments. There we go. This should work. So now let's test it. Go run, test that go. What happens if we don't put any arguments? You might believe that zero will appear right now, but one appears. Why is that? It is because the name of the program itself is actually contained in those arguments. So you always have to keep that into account. The first argument is always the name of the program. If I add the second one, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, the seventh, there you go, you have seven arguments counting the name of the program. Now, let's say I want to access argument number three. So let's put a small condition. If the length, so if the number of arguments is superior to pure equal to 3, then let's make something happen. Let's print this argument. Print f argument number 3 is value. So how do we make this happen? What we do is that we access it this way. Args, like with an index. Except that it's not going to be number 3, it's going to be number 2, because the index starts at 0. So this should do the job. Let me just put a backslash in here, so it's clear. And there we go. Let's test it. Number of argument, 7. Argument number 3 is 3. So now let's change that 3 with something else. Something else. And there you go. It's happening. Let's remove and leave just 2 arguments. And there we go. We don't enter into the condition. So this is it for this video. This is a very small introduction to arguments. You can see pretty much everything you will need in order to do the exercise regarding the programs with arguments in your exercises. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.